100 Tomcat Ball 6.1.
Am I too far away?
I'm not looking right this second. I'm filming the Tomcats coming in.
Red deck. Deck. 101 Tomcat Ball 5.4.
The answer is yes, you're too far away, but you're okay. Unless you just want to go around again. Our wings should be inches apart. There's a trick to doing it. I'll show you sometime.
Well, I'm close enough.
Tomcat Ball 5.8.
One 04 going around.
One 10 red deck. Green deck.
Tomcat on the ball, 5.5.
101 ahead, Tomcat ball, 5.0. Might need to go around.
There we go. Good.
101 red deck.
104, go around again.
One 112, Tomcat, on the ball, 5.5.
One 12's air brake still out.
Yeah, I think that's actually what they're supposed to do.
Huh.
I mean, they got so much thrust, they to use their throttles properly, they have to keep it up. Only reason why I know is I watched Square, and he was doing it, and Square's doing it. Probably that's the way it's supposed to be done.
Yeah, probably so. If it can be done in a Tomcat on this game, I'm pretty sure Square can do it.
Yep. I'm gonna cut this so he's gonna get the mad perks we just gave throughout at him. Oh my gosh, she's alive.
I'm alive. Red deck.
Hey, look at it this way. You're alive.
I did it.
How you came to a stop, I don't know, but it worked. I caught that on camera, by the way.
Get the ropes.
I'm gonna go ahead and move up to briefing room.
Copy, I'll be up there as soon as the last 14 lanes.
Copy.
Four, Bolter.
I don't know how your hook didn't catch one of those wires. It must have just hopped right over.
So if you managed to watch all night, or if you managed to watch this one, it's on YouTube. Thanks for putting up with my being all over the place on the radio tonight and saying stuff two and three times, because I was managing a lot after falling asleep on the couch.